Namaskaram. My name is Diksha Mategachi and I am born and brought up in Pune. I have done my post graduation from Pune University. I've been learning Bharatnatyam since standard 3rd. I've completed my Arangetram in the year 2011 from Guru Mrs. Pradnya Atre. I've done a core training session with Natya Bhushans, Natya Acharyas, Shri Vipin Dhananjayans and Srimati Shanta Dhananjayans. I've been teaching Bharatnatyam from a very young age, but as a proper institute, I've been teaching from past 10 years. I have won a lot of awards for that as well. When I was giving stage performances, I participated in a lot of competitions as well. Now my students do that. Also, I teach Kalakshetra style Bharatnatyam. I follow strictly Kalakshetra style pattern, in which the videos are provided and also the PDF documents for all the theory part that is there in Bharatnatyam is provided in a very simplified and understandable format. And I love to teach Bharatnatyam because both are my passion, teaching and Bharatnatyam. So I think I should be able to make a real difference in other people's life by teaching them something that I have, to give them the knowledge and the skill to know the potential of yourself. I am very grateful for the person I am today. That is only because of my gurus, and where I am today, that is also all because of my gurus. I want that the future generation should carry forward the same things, and I can make that difference between them. And that's why I think teaching Bharatnatyam is my passion. Moving on to the way of teaching, so I have fully equipped equipments. So I have a proper mic, because of which the student will be able to understand properly, hear me properly, loud and clear. I have a well-equipped laptop which makes the video very clear, so that students are able to see me very clearly. Working Wi-Fi, wherein there won't be any network issues. Also, I have been teaching online for the past 1.5 years, which makes a lot of a difference. You'll be able to understand each and every aspect of Bharatnatyam very easily. I hope that we meet, and I hope that we connect to each other and learn something beautiful. Thank you.